Today we're going to play the third game in the Freddy Fish series. Freddy Fish in the Case of the Missing Court Shell. It's also named Freddy Fish 3, the Case of the Missing Court Shell.
How are you enjoying the flight on Pelican Fam Airlines, Freddy?
A lot, Sam. Gosh, Luther, it was really great of your Uncle Blenny to invite us to the Founders Day Festival.
Well, Uncle Blenny says that I'm his favorite nephew.
And you know, are you the one nephew? Okay, so maybe...
Thanks for the lift, Sam.
I haven't played this in years. Okay. Don't need anything right there. There's a court shell. There's
hey,
a
Luther,
purple sea urchin.
U-R-C-H-I-N.
Purple sea urchin.
You're so silly. They spell urchin, as in we found a purple sea urchin.
Get cert, paper sea urchin.
I wonder what will happen if I pull this plug.
If I take the plug? Yep, let's take the plug.
Excuse me, sir, but are you a tailor?
Not just a tailor. I am Pierre the tailor. And Pierre mends himself better than new.
So if something was torn into a million billion teensy little pieces, could you mend it together?
Bishar, with my eyes closed, floating on my
head. Are you sure about that?
Both fins tied behind them back.
Cheer up, Uncle Blanny. We'll catch the real thief and have you out of there in no time.
I have confidence in you, Freddy. I know that you and Luther won't let me down.
Okay, that. Nikito. I got to find out.
Step right up.
Those are the organ sponges.
Ready,
okay, get one there. Take that. That's not nice. Okay, that's good. That works.
I think this makes you go through the tombs twice.
Just
open that too.
Okay, I think that's the one to go.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow.
So yeah, he got he's in there by falsely, and you have to find a way to clear his name. There. See your chin.
Hey, get out of the bullies club.
Bullies club.
The form of Uncle Blenny is innocent. We still need to find two more. It's a drain pipe. I don't think he's going to trade with us, Luther.
What are you two?
What can we do?
Excuse me, but I was wondering if we could borrow that flashlight to find the golden pipe.
Please.
If it's in the clubhouse, it must be the clubhouse flashlight. And maybe you didn't notice, but this is the Bullies Club, and I just happen to be the president.
I think he just farted. I don't think it's very. I don't think that's a bully thing.
It's a plastic shop. I don't think a purple skeleton is going to help with the drain plug. Every day I learn all
Okay, there's a purple sea, aren't you? Oh, I could do this.
You guys did a great job, but
look, Granny, diving in. I'll show that
waterfall. Okay, we'll see what happens. Give this to him.
It's the sail that Pierre mended.
Hey, one of the golden pipes is stuck in that banana tree.
That looks like it would be too high for us to jump.
Maybe I could move the pipe with telekinesis.
Yeah, that's not gonna help. Oh, I actually did something.
I think I sprained my brain.
He actually did something.
We'll just have to find another way to get that golden pipe down from that banana tree. It's a plastic shovel.
Okay, so what do I do? Wait. What do I have to do? Four.
Flip the critters up the wall. When enough of the same critters touch each other, they'll go away. If you use all the critters in the tube, you'll advance to a new level.
Okay.
Watch out. When the critters move above the bar, they won't go away.
It's the sail that Pierre mended.
This situation.
Ready? I wonder if there's a way.
Oh, that wait, no, I got it. Okay, so let's... Okay, that's good. Now what's the next one?
Uncle Blenny is innocent, we still need to find one more golden pipe. So do you think...
Excuse me, but I think you've got something rather large caught between your teeth.
Silly boy, those are my teeth. I mean, my tooth. Only 1% of lady narwhals ever grow one. So that makes me rather special, don't you think?
Well, today...
Okay, so I need to figure out where to go, get the next one. And I get that flashlight. Okay, so I have to actually play that game correctly. looks like Pinky from Pinky the Brain, doesn't he? The mouse. Okay, that's good. Can I get it now?
In appreciation.
Okay, that's good. What does he say now?
Do you know who took the great conch shell?
I didn't see who took it, but my bet is on that guy, Pierre.
There's something. We got it. Finally got it. Okay, so pick up the zip, please. Little Aztec temple? Don't touch it. Don't touch it. It might be cursed.
A jewel. I'm gonna be rich, rich, rich. Uh-oh.
Hey, what happened?
Well, I saw this jewel, and then I took it out, and the door closed, and I don't...
Okay. Or we go into an adventure.
Oops. Don't worry. I'll find a way to get you out so you can put the jewel back and we can catch that thief.
Yep, okay, let's...
Old Soggy, you go on ahead and trap that shell thief.
I'll get... Yeah, I have to go get Looper out.
As soon as we can.
Yep, key. Okay, is that now? Do it chisel. Okay, so green.
No concho means no festival. And I just polished my tooth. Oh, the colossal irony.
So who did it? I haven't played this in years, so I don't remember who did it. What is it? The seahorse.
That map of a visitor belong to anybody. You have on me nothing.
Well, you're the only one that looks like a visitor. But is the ocean? Is it? Well, ocean kind of lawless.
Forgive, please, my action. First is most sorry. I return you to the great conch.
Uncle Blenny, we're sorry we blamed you.
That's okay. I'm still the grand exalted keeper of the conch. Thanks to Freddy and...
Yeah, why would he steal it if he's, like... guards it.
What can I ever do to thank you?
Just do your duty, O grand exalted keeper of the conch.
Well, we got it done. This was Freddy Fish 3.
Because he stole the great conch for his granny, Horst was convicted on a 525 granny larceny. As punishment, Horst was sentenced to write a new foreign language phrase book that wasn't nearly as silly as the one he had on this trip. Case closed.
Okay, that's good. That's kind of funny. So I'm going to stop it for today, and if you like my content, please subscribe and like the video. It'll help a lot.